probably translate, you know, his learning the music, but to interpret it and to find the character of Nedda, who's a very young girl who has been saved, if you will, from the streets of Baratone in a traveling troupe of, you know, clowns. They go from town to town and do shows. And she's kind of, you know, with him for survival, not for love. But he's very much, you know, I don't know if it's love, but it's a softer sense with her, but he definitely doesn't want her to leave and has threatened her that if anyone should come near her or she should try to go, that would be the end of her. But in this particular aria, they just arrived to the town, and he, in his, you know, opening aria, has said as much, you know, that no one, you know, should come near her, be careful. And she talks about that, and then she hears the birds. And she remembers from a child of her mother singing, and her singing at the birds, and seeing them fly off in such freedom, and where they're going, you know, the distant lands and all that. So the idea of mimicking those birds and having that light airiness, we know